Welcome everyone back to Commonwealth Decay. Off camera, I went ahead and upgraded a few things, added some things, added the nuke mixer. I downloaded a mod to create ammo, so it's Fallout Las Vegas style ammo. chem station. But the most exciting, and I figure just in case, you know, we do get overwhelmed, I built a little walkway up on the roofs so we can move from building to building. So we go to either side of the town and take pop shots. And since the zombies are melee only, we are safer up here than we are down on the ground. Of course, this is only pertaining to within the confines of the complex here. So, Cosworth. Alright, so. Okay. And just so it makes it look like, you know, there's. It's not just floating in air. We put some pillars up. Make it look a bit more realistic. I also downloaded another app that was going to help me. Oh, I had to move this. Help with a bit more stronger weapons. So I downloaded, I'm not sure if you are familiar with Project X, but they do provide some more stronger weapons. Plus it also provides different kind of the Bioshock type of weapons with plasmids or plasmas, but in order for me to get that going, I need to go back to the vault. So join me as we go into the vault, and we don't need to follow that quest because it does take you all over the Commonwealth to gather weapons, and some can be a bit overpowering. So we won't get them all. We'll only get the ones that, just will help us, progress. Okay, so let's go ahead and go back into the vault. Where are you at, Cosworth? Oh, there you are. You just magically appear. Start calling him Lucky Charms. They're magically delicious. In order to get the Mod X or Project X going, here we go, Project X recruitment. So let's go ahead and play this. And if you're not familiar with Project X, Project X basically is the forefront or the forerunner of your Minutemen. So as you go through to the end of that, you'll see that the agents had actually got together to start the idea and the beginnings of the Minutemen. So agent status, that's fine. We don't need to have any of that. We'll pick up some items just in case. Oh shit. I didn't realize we got zombies in here. Can I close this door? Come on, Cosworth, you could do it. Oh, damn you. Open the damn door to escape. Am I stuck? Oh shit, hopefully they're not up top too. I just left Cosworth in the dust. I did not know the zombies were gonna be showing up in the damn vault. My heart is racing right now. Okay. Oh my goodness. I don't know if Codsworth is dead. Let me think. My mind is racing right now. I'm trying to remember the next step. There's actually a case or something I need to open up that's down in the vault that kind of, you know, gets you going. Do I have any caltrops with me? I do not. All right. Let's go back to, hopefully we haven't killed Codsworth. That was so scary. I didn't realize that the zombies could go into the vault. Because technically, you know, base game, vanilla game, the vault is empty. You're the last surviving. Oh, hold on. What the hell? Codsworth.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes, please.
As you wish, sir. By the way, Concord is nearby, and I've seen people there. I don't know if they can help, but perhaps we should take a look.
Okay. So that just happened. All right. We have a lot of steel, so let's go ahead and make some caltrops. Where are they? Under the mines? Traps, under traps. Okay. Let's just make 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's about 20, I think, right? Oh, 25. Can't count. Don't laugh. I can't count. Okay, 25 should do. I'm trying to remember. There is a stash of... Hold on. Oh, I think it's in, if I remember correctly, it's in the root cellar. So, I think there's some armor or something in the root cellar. Hopefully there's not zombies down there. That's an awful small space too. Okay, so let's go in here and see. Okay, cool. There is a weapon. Alright, so it's a sniper weapon. Here's some ammo for it. Okay, so that's gonna help us with the ammo. Hopefully, it's gonna be enough. Project X general uniform. Stimpak antibiotics. We're just gonna clean all this stuff out. Beer, yes please. Some gold bar, I'm not sure where any of the traders are, so I don't know if I should carry it with me the whole time.
Lock's really strong.
That's a thick lock. One thing I do like about this mod, the Project X, is that it turns the burnt trade magazines into some, you know, has a little bit of art and you could tell that it was burnt. So it's not just like the vanilla burnt magazine looking type, you know? Pork and beans. The best kind of beans is pork and beans. Is that everything? That seems to be everything. Anything in here? Nope. Alright. Alright, so we at least have a rifle with some ammo in it. Let's go back and take care of those zombies in the vault. We can't be having them in the vault. That is our turf, you know? Hellfire Volcano modded deals fire and explosive damage. Okay. So let's keep our 10 millimeter out just in case some of them fall, you know, come out here. They could show up in the vault. They could show up anywhere. That's so scary. I'm super, super scared and just on edge right now. Alright, let me take a drink of my beer and we're gonna venture back. How about we try out this weapon? can't remember how this weapon is. Hidden. All right. I think this one's silence, right? Let's take a look. It says no current mods, but you could clearly see a silencer on it. Okay. I think it's silenced, so let's try. Let's pop his head off. Ooh. That does a lot of explosion damage. Death tags? What is a death tag? Let's look. Oh, all it is dog tags. I guess a way to keep track of them? I don't know if you could use them for anything else. Alright, so the hunters are no longer hunting me. I don't think we're gonna get lucky again with Codsworth like that. I think the game thought that I was coming out of the vault for the first time, so that's why it put Codsworth back in the Yahoo. You know, sanctuary. Close that door so they don't sneak around. I don't think anyone went down here, are they? I forgot to put my caltrops. Let me put them on. Death tag hunter. Do you get anything for it? Okay, it's not under junk. It's under miscellaneous. Oh, they have a value. So maybe they actually, you turn them in. Yeah, these ones are value 1 with 0 weight. And the hunters are 5. Okay. Alright, there's still some in here because my bar's moving. There's another hunter. I don't think they can open the doors. I thought that I saw some in here. Leather. Where's Cogsworth at? Oh, Nora's pod is empty, and so is his pod. All the people's pods are empty. Normally you see the dead bodies in it. So I guess maybe the people were turned into zombies? I don't know. You would think they would be open then. Where'd Cogsworth go? Maybe he saw what I did to him last time and said, "No, fuck you. I ain't going back there. Bastard, you left me to die." Okay, did we get everything here? We did. I think we're supposed to come down here and open up another. Did I activate miscellaneous where's the project Warbuck? I got the workbench. Where's the readme at? I guess maybe I don't need to activate it? I don't know, it's been a while since I used Project X. Or did they replace the roaches with zombies? Think so. Well, maybe they did. Let's close doors as we go. I don't think zombies could open the doors, or ferals, or however you describe them. Oh, there you are. Just appearing out of thin air. Okay, let me see. Do I got any bottles of fuel? Yeah. I'll go ahead and drink. Let me see. I got a couple perks. I want to, since this is a survival... I don't think we're gonna be doing a lot of killing animals and cooking them, so let's eat old world food. Definitely need to start moving gun nut up, and I think let's get our gunslinger moving in the right direction. That way it'll do more damage. What is this here? Perception. Okay, so if we ever make it to Hall of Freedom? Hotel of Freedom? It's something about Hall of Freedom or something. The perception bobblehead is in there. So that's fairly close, but we're gonna have to do some sneaking. I probably should start putting points into sneak as well. But, let's eat. Okay. Alright, so... You stay with me, Codsworth. Stay next to me like white on rice. Don't mind that hawking sound. Somebody just trying to steal a car. I think the game thinks I'm just coming out of the vault the first time. Even though I've already... Okay, this is Overseer's Freezer. You see about adding a silencer to that. Oh, here's the readme. Okay, cool.
Excellent.
And those are your glasses. What am I wearing now? Oh, I I should put on the general uniform. It will protect me a little bit better. Oh, that's Codsworth. I was like, what the hell is that looking over there? Making like, what is it? Hand puppets and shadow puppets? Come along, Codsworth. Alright, now let's get the heck out of here. I know there's another one in here somewhere because I kept seeing my screen, my hidden flicker. Behind that door. Alright, I don't know where this guy is, but I am gonna close these doors and lock him in the vault forever. Sure he's not like broken leg or something down here. Okay. Hopefully he didn't escape and is waiting for me up on top. That would suck if he was up there waiting for me and just eats my face as soon as I show up. Doesn't seem to be. All right. Oh, did I miss these things? Okay, let's do the readme. Let's close this so I don't wander inside of our domicile. Okay. We are fairly safe, so let's see. Project Readme. Modscription. Oh, okay, so it has 76 legendary, so you can just basically kind of create your own legend, your own legendary, armor, weapons, whatnot. Guide, I think that just kind of, I don't see if we need to. It's nothing that we need to activate. Oh, this comes with craftable ammunition. Okay. And a robot workbench. What was the other one? Project X. Making sure we got everything and it's all active in that. Okay. I think there was a note somewhere in here. Did I not get everything? I am legend, where ferals have much to learn about. Listen to whispers and deliver a never-ending pistol. Oh, okay. Use your world knowledge to find unique legendary items. Okay. Fast hatch. Just making sure I have everything active. Okay, that's for the base, the Commonwealth Decay. Alright, so let's continue on. Let's continue on to process. Continue on to Concord. Did I save the new gun? Where is the Overseer's freezer? Said anyhow. It's 5 p.m. Ooh. So let's just liberate Red Rocket, because I believe they become stronger at night.
Well, hello there.
We'll take the knuckles. Molotov cocktails, okay. Okay, so there's Ada. There is Doggo. Say hi, Doggo.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You wanna come with me, pal?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Come here, Cosworth. No.
Cosworth.
Yeah, come with me.
That's why I'm here.
Lead the way, sir. By the way, Concord is here.
Okay, we'll send dog meat to Sanctuary.
Not to worry there, pup. Your martyr is in good hands.
Oh, I should have stocked him with everything. Let me close this door. I don't know when these rabid beasts are gonna come out, but I wanna clear this place out. There, now the...
Hell yeah.
Wasteland's Wonder note. Oh, Doggo didn't go far enough, so I came back to help fight. Thank you. I'll take all of that. Think I should be able to use this? Yeah. We can move everything into Sanctuary. Sanctuary is gonna be that until we find like a central. Central base. Grab all this quickly. Let's grab the big stuff and all the other things we can, and then send Ada back with everything to Sanctuary, and then we'll go back to Sanctuary as well, and prepare to leave in the morning. I don't know at what time the zombies become runners. Move this inside just so we can close it down if we ever get stuck here and still use items. circuits. Now, typically when you have a caravan, you know, between different settlements, the caravaner is, oh shit. No, we are not. I still hear them scambling about. Do I have enough to make a gun? I do. So we need to I don't know if they killed it, but I'm scrapping it. It allows me to scrap it. Okay, so where are the rest of the zombies? Was that it? Okay, I feel a little bit safer since I have both Ada and Theta and Cosworth out here. I don't plan on staying, that's for sure. I think that is just about everything, right? Let's transfer everything. Let me go ahead and take all. And then...
No.
What's mine is yours, sir.
Transfer all our junk over to him. So he can't carry anymore. All right, so he's maxed out. Gun maybe up there. Nah, it'll be safe right there. Just gonna close all the doors. Stop opening the damn doors. Scrap this one. Close that door. And close that door. Damn you, Cosworth, if you don't fucking stop doing that. Let's go.
Time to hit the road.
Understood. Please, lead on.
Okay, now Codsworth. Talk
Shall
to him.
I accompany you, sir?
Yeah.
Yes.
Right behind you, sir. By the way, Concord is...
Okay. Right, you keep saying that. Let's go ahead and send Ada to Sanctuary. You're not going? Okay, come on. Let's run. Now I can actually breathe, knowing that I'm a little bit safer here. Okay, where are you at, Codsworth? Transfer all our stuff over. Come here, let me empty your pockets. Up. I can. We picked up something. What did we pick up at the miscellaneous? We picked up some note. At least Outlander's note. So now I know I'm dying of radiation, poison, thought it was worth it, and the damn molars. Oh, mole rats around here seal the deal. I was gonna try to get rich quick off a weapon and ammo I stole from some dead space traveler I found in the glowing sea. Looks like I'm not going to get the chance in case, but I don't leave them here. Just in case, Dogmeat will make sure only someone worthy is allowed in here to get this note. He's a good dog. You can find my work pretty much right below here if you catch my drift, meaning the mole rat. Den. But I gave the key to a friend of mine, so without that, nobody's getting it. Find me. And that is the majority of Project X, looking for loot stashes. Or at least that's the premise of it. Trying to figure where's a good place to put another gun. Can I make one, first of all? I actually can make a couple more. Here. So, in theory, if they come around the bend, that this gun is going to tear them to shreds. And yeah, let's not block the walkway. Put another one here, guarding the front door. There. Oh, I could make the heavy machine guns now. I just need more oil. Okay. So we have more defense. Someone screaming. Alright, so we got more defense and let's go to sleep. Close this. Close this. And go to sleep. So it's 11 o'clock. Let's do 8 hours. Uh-oh. What disease did I pick up? Oh, periodic damage. I think that I have some antibiotics, don't I? I have two. So I'm gonna take it for that. That's for sure. Because that one just keeps getting worse and worse. What about food? Okay. Now that we have some protection here at the homestead. We could venture forth and investigate the rest of... let me see what I need to do in order to add a silencer to my gun here. What I need. Oh, need gun nut too. Okay, so I have... I do have points. Oh, I need to be level 13 to get that gun into. Okay. So we have points. Let's, can we do another? No, that's 11. Let's just hold on to him until we know what it is we need to do. What time is it? 7:30. Okay, so let's go on to Concord. We need to get level 13 and we're at 7. Yeah. Why do you keep saying that? I wonder if I shouldn't make some robot repair. You know what? I think that's gonna be smart. Just a couple. See if it works. I think we make them here in our... Oh, I don't have any fusion cells. Alright. Don't die, Cosworth. Where is Aiden Dogme? Should be snooping around here. Okay, never mind. Let's explore the Commonwealth and not get our face chewed off. There's Ada, slow ass walking. Took her all night to get there. Okay. I believe that the bugs are still there. Let's make sure I got some Molotov cocktails. Okay, cool. Oh, you know what I should do? Bring that gun up here. That way, this will be my last line of defense. You know, in case they follow me out here. Right about there, right? Yeah, that should be good. I think I could make another gun. I believe there's some more gas over here. Cosworth, don't open the fucking door that way. The gas and oil I needed to make another. Oh yeah, but not here because I took everything. Duh. Okay. That's fine. Let's just move on. Recall last time they kind of swarmed here, so I want to have my caltrops ready. Is that the oversight? Oh, this gun doesn't have a silencer on it, so let's go with this one. Sure no one sneaks around. Prepare my companion. Hunters are no longer stalking me. Yeah, I knew someone tried to sneak that way. I wonder if they're still gonna have the death claw here. Get the hell out of the way, Codsworth. Is that feral meat? Oh, okay. Alright. I was a little scared. I was holding my breath. As I didn't want to get swarmed. Feral meat? I'm gonna take it. Because maybe you can make something out of it. Maybe a nice, a soiree or something. Okay, now I'm worried if this Deathclaw is still gonna be here along with the zombies. Because typically when you go into there and you talk to Preston, and then when you come out, Gristle and his boys are out here. Oh, Preston is a zombie. He's not even. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? I was so impressed that Preston was a zombie that I completely... Oh, man. Okay, alright. Okay, I think I still have the antibiotics, right? Okay, so let's take that. Let's eat a cram. Let's go ahead and drink.
Hold on. Hey, wait there.
Damn you. Damn you, Codsworth. Stay out of my way. This is the reason why you really don't like to have companions with you. but I'm so low level. And this is mod is so new that I'd rather have someone there to watch my back. I don't know if these zombies, you know, sneak up on you or just swarm you. Yeah, come on, Cosway, you're taking forever. Where you at, Cosworth? Take this guy and gonna move him over here. We want him facing the street. There. Oh, did I tell Cogsworth to stay there? There's Ada slow ass. Try it. Have him come into Sanctuary and try it. I hope these guns are enough to.
Hey.
Something you need, sir?
Come on.
Okay. Oh, I think Aid is taking care of the stalkers. Yeah. The hunters are no longer a threat. Thanks, Ada. Thank you, honey. Tattered field jacket. What is a tattered field jacket? It is nothing. Is there only two stalkers? Okay. We're gonna come up on the blood bug, so. Huh? Why do I have two different Molotov cocktails? One does 51, and one does 31. Okay. Oh, you know what? These are bugs. Let's, I'll tell you, those stalkers, they move pretty fast. Okay. Who am I being detected by? Oh, it has to be my gun. Okay. Now let's put the caltrops down again. Maybe not as many as last time. But we'll put a good little barricade. Over to our silenced sniper rifle. Why is it that I'm missing him? None of them seem to be hitting, but that's fine. I don't see any more moving about. Look over here. Did they stay dead? No. Move, God's word. Get the hell out of the way.
over there.
Will do.
You be a distraction. Draw out any zombies. Let's see if okay, so that's not gonna work. Let me be smart, slip around the back, see if there are any zombies in the hardware store. Okay, now he's out. Better throw on some cow drops to make sure these zombies don't freaking sneak up on me. So, I can confirm that the, Deathclaw is actually in there. Where did he go? They could climb, they could... Cosworth, I hope you ain't dead. He will go back to his little route once once he has oh no, there he is. All right, you know what? How about we throw some. Oh, I have a crossbow. Nice. I don't have any kind of grenades. Didn't I pick up grenades? Or maybe I dumped them already. Okay, let's try this here. Killed him. I think I got him. There's still check the death claw. Where did he go? Here's his tail. Take his meat. This tail too. Alright, where you at, Cosworth? I don't have a robot repair. You know what? If let's see if there's any. Is there a body there? Sometimes they'll have the dead last minute man, and there's a stash of somebody. Yeah, there you are. Good thing I didn't try to run in there. Okay, here's the... Alright, so there we go. So there's my fusion. No, oh here it is, I was about to say no rifle. And you have a certain amount of time to revive your companion. Otherwise, they just say to hell with you, and they go back to where you got them, and then you have to get them all over again. Finally got some crystals so I could build a recruitment. I think you could still build a recruitment here. Okay. We know Preston is a ghoul, so everybody inside that church is gonna be a ghoul? A ghoul? I wonder if Carla, Trashcan Carla, is still there. So, let me see here. Yeah, there's the sign, and she's usually right about here, so. And I don't see her. I don't see fake Preston. So, Trashcan Carla is not gonna be in there. If I go, I'm trying to think, where is the nearest? Nearest place that I can make a robot repair kit would be back at Red Rocket. Is there something in the museum? No, I can't think of one. What about in the... speakeasy? No, I don't believe there's one in the speakeasy either. Okay, Cosworth, hang tight. I'm gonna come get you, okay? Going to sanctuary. Okay, cool. Yeah, so if you don't stim pack them or robot repair them in a certain amount of time, they will leave you and go back to their original spawn point. There's my frag grenades. There he is.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes.
Yes, of course.
Right behind you, sir. By the way, Concord is...
Okay. Let me make some of the robot repair kits. I believe I have everything for it now. I do. How many? Oh, I can only make one. Damn. You know what? I think we're gonna leave Cosworth and venture on our own, 'cause we need those circuits for other things. At least for now. Or we'll just have them tag along and just come back here to pick them up. No, I don't want to take everything, sorry. I want to transfer. Oh, so I have a crossbow now. I wonder if that's going to be a, because it is a silent weapon. I want to give that a try, and I think, can I upgrade it? Standard bow, deals bonus, burning damage. Detectable by enemies. Compound bow. Oh, a plasma bow? Really? Okay. Type of bolts. You can't do anything. Stock. Standard stock. This makes it weigh a little bit more, but it does give more accuracy. Range is gonna stay the same. This is a heavy string, so that's most you could get. could add a scope to it. Okay, let's add a scope. Muzzle, what kind of muzzle? Foot string. Adds bash damage. Superior bash damage. Best sword. Oh, okay, I see. So, you could just... I don't think I'm gonna get close to them to do that, but you know what? Let's add it, just to be safe. Alright, I could scrap these knuckles. I could scrap this pipe pistol. Need blacksmith for that. Okay, let me go make some ammo, because I don't believe I have any ammo for my bow. Crossbow ammo, yeah. What's a saw head? Doesn't give you what the damage is. AP bolt. Okay, so this is a bolt, then you make an AP bolt or flaming bolts and saw head. Okay. What does this do? It doesn't give you any description. Okay, so let me make some bolts. So, how many did I have? Okay, so here I got 43. Now I got 48. Okay, so it's making three at a time. Let's go for 53. Okay. With the 8, 5 at a time. Okay. I think that's. I have almost 60 bolts, so that should be good. Should probably make some more since I dropped so many caltraps. Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Oh. I can make a backpack. Acid bottle. Okay, so let's go with the canvas. Yeah, let's do the canvas backpack. Okay. Let us equip that. Oh, Project X General takes over everything. Okay. What time is it? So it's 6 p.m. Okay, you keep strolling about. You should play fetch with dog meat. He loves that. let's see here. Let us go ahead and favorite the. Where's my crossbow? Bayoneted crossbow. Let's do that. Definitely want to drop this deathclaw meat so we could cook it. Up this this mole rat. What else we got? Okay, that is about it. Wonder what this feral meat is, since it's under aid. Ooh, you can eat it. It'll give you 1 HP and 5 rads. Maybe we'll sell it. Alright, so, let's go ahead and get some sleep. I know the sun's out, but still, there isn't much we could do. Can't build anymore. Oh, while we are, I know that there's a doghouse. There's Ada. We could bring this doghouse. Yeah, there's dog meat. Who's a good boy? Oh, I can't move the house. There's another one, I think. Back over here? Yeah, there it is. Store that. Let's take this and move it closer to the compound so that he's under protection. And where are the floor? Wall? No. Miscellaneous, maybe? Where's the dog bowls at? No. Furniture? Shelving container? It's not a container. It's not in the bed section. It's in under resources. Okay, so I could do a settler recruitment radio. But I don't see the... I'm gonna put a Brahmin feeder, because that may attract Brahmin. Oh, you can make a giddy up buttercup. And I need experimental plants to plant that, okay. I'm not sure where their dog bowls are. Call all workshop actors, local and remote, at the run for 2 minutes. Options to highlight unassigned or open all inventories. I don't know what that means. I don't know where the dog bowls are. What time is it now? 8. It went from 6 to 8 in like 2 minutes. Alright, let's go ahead and get some sleep. So we're going to eat, we're going to, eat, there we go, now we're properly fed. Okay, I want, you know what, we could try the crossbow. In the Hotel Freedom, Museum of Freedom. Oh, okay, I do like that scope. But I only have 30? I thought I had more than that. Change the bolts. Ammo. Where's my... I thought I'd made more than 30. I thought I was making like 60. Because we don't want to waste too many resources, especially when we are running low. Oh, now I have 50. 55. Okay. Whatever. Whatever you want to do, Bethesda. Or modder, I should say. Okay. Did you just grr? All right, so we're gonna go into the Museum of Freedom, and I think that they are all gonna be zombies. So we can kill them and then get the I'm detected. Oh, I'm detected. Hunters are stalking. Never ceases to amaze. Through all the post-war devastation, the sunrise is still quite impressive. Okay, stay on your toes, Gondor. Stay on your toes, Codsworth. Oh, I think my machine gun got stalkers. Hunters are no longer a threat. So I'm assuming that I can sell their tags to somebody. And is my gun no longer active? No, they broke it. This crossbow is not what I thought it was. Yeah. Let me think. Isn't there another way into the... I remember. Hold on, I think there is. You go up to the church, and you jump across. I just wanted to look to see if Carla's there. There's some more over there. Those were probably hunters. Or stalkers? I don't see Carla. I wonder if Drummond is also see Drummond from here. No. Okay, so Carla's a zombie. All right, what about Drummond? We know Preston is a zombie. Yep, there's some ferals there, Drummond. Oh, so there are vendors here. So there's two vendor robots. Okay. So we just need to clear out the, zombies. Where are you? I saw you. Oh, zombies don't seem to be bothered by the robots, and robots don't seem to be bothered by the zombies. Are they going to take offense to me shooting him in the head? just walk by me? Okay, good silent kills.
Not many doctors are here these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Okay, I don't like being...
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Out in the open, a dick doll, what was this I saw about hear anything?
Let's get a look at you.
Hear anything, Doctor?
Been out of the loop. A lot of sick and injured taking up my time. Now, if you need treatment, let me know.
Not now.
All right. Excuse me.
Okay. Is this considered stealing? Yeah, this is stealing.
Trade.
Hey, Scaller. Let's trade.
Hear anything lately?
If you don't mind, we're gonna just talk shop for now. Not a lot of quality goods here.
Let's see what you have.
Okay. Nothing that I can afford. Ammo. Does she have 7 bolts? 3 each. I don't think I can buy them. Can I? Yeah, I can. What else can I sell? I can sell the rag stag hide outfit, raider leathers. Tattered rags. Okay. Oh no, I don't want to cancel that. So let's go ahead and accept. All right. Let's go ahead. Seems that they are a little bit, the zombies are only like when rattled are they heightened. You know? So let's go back and clear out the Museum of History. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all these tags. So somebody has to buy them. All the death tags. Okay. Just, keep an ear out, keep an eye out. Yeah, I think we can go up and jump across to the museum. Jump across onto the wing. could take some screws with me. That should work. Is it there or is it over there? Because I know there's another dead, yeah, there it is, the other dead, Minuteman. There's some loot. Which one is jump again? Okay. I didn't break a leg or anything. Let's try it again. No, I can't do it. All right, I gotta do it the hard way. Kill them because all of those raiders would normally have your back. Have their back turned to you. Are gonna go. Ballistic. So let's do a save. Oh, there's normally one down here. There he is. my god. After about 20 shots.
Well, hello there.
Oh, I get my bolts back. Nice. I'm wondering if Preston in the gang, so there's five of them, so that would be, right, so it's Preston, Sturgis, the Longs, Marcy and June, and Mama Murphy, that's five. That's five in that one room, so that's gonna be a pain in the ass, plus the two that bangs on the door and the two that are upstairs shooting, so that's 7, 8, 9. Oh, and then the two more that's in there. All right, nice. Finally got one good shot. All right, is there two more in this room, or is it three more? I think it's two. need to eat and drink, so my breathing could be oh shit, I got so much water. So I can hold my breath longer. There was two up here shooting. I killed one. There are two in here. So, let's go ahead and lay a trap. Some caltrops. These guys are not here. Flame and bolt, take some bolts. Okay, legendary scrap. I know when you go up to, you hit the stairs, they're screaming, "We're gonna come in and we're gonna rip you to pieces," and you throw it against the wall, against that broken wall there, and they will, that will kill them. That'll do the same. Let's try. Ah. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick save because I don't know who or what is in the other room. Let's see. Yeah, Molotovs, just in case. No. Because Preston was a zombie hanging out there where Preston normally does.
Perfect.
Okay. Alright, well, I guess these guys are just not here. What is this? I didn't even bother to look at this. Let's crack it.
Nice.
Unlock security gate. Are you freaking kidding me? All this time they could have unlocked the gate for me? Bastards! Next time I see Preston Garvey, I'm going to give him a stern talking to. What about outside? Are there any out here? Nope. We don't want to hear about his log. Gather all these things up because we need them. I wonder now that normally brings up Gristle and his gang. Does that trigger anybody else to come out? No. It doesn't seem to. Okay. I want to check the camping ground. See who or what is there. Hunters are stalking you. Yeah, so we got four. Hold on, what is... people, dead bodies over there. Where is it? It's 6 p.m. already? Hunters are no longer a threat. Cogsworth take care of them? Jump in this, take it home. Take it home with us. just want to jump down here. I want to leave it standing here. Let's get back to Concord. Not Concord. Hello, we're here. Let's get back to Sanctuary. See if we can't fix this guy. Oh, he's working. I thought he was broken. This dog meat. I'm gonna go grab his house.
A pleasure to see you again.
So that, you know, he is close by the rest of us. Put your little house right next to it. Okay, so what have we learned today? We have learned that Carla is not there. So we cannot expect her to come visit us here in Sanctuary. We've also learned that they have a doctor robot and a regular trading robot there at Drummond Diner. We brought Ada back. We brought Ada back and Dogmeat back to Sanctuary. And we learned that the Commonwealth is a very, very scary, scary place. So, with that said, we are gonna go to bed and try again in the morning. I'm curious to see what if any, is Paladin Dance and the Brotherhood of Steel are there. At the sheriff station, if anybody is there in the green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City. So I think we'll find out that next time. I hope you're looking forward to that. I'm Guy, this is Gen X Gaming. and have a great evening.